On.
All right. Hi, I'm Tammy Twotone. I'm here in Northampton with Mark Bode, one of the artists on this wonderful mural. Mark, how are you?
Great.
Now, are you doing this alone? Or somebody else working with you?
I actually have Evil Dr. Revolt.
Can you get a shout out to Evil Dr. Revolt up here? Can you wave to
Dr. Revolt, could you wave?
He's quite evil.
He is quite evil. Now, Mark used to be a resident in Northampton. Mark is multi-talented. Besides what you see here, he does graphic arts, he does tattoos, he does more things than I can imagine to name. I'll let him do it. What do you do exactly?
Started out as a cartoonist in comics.
But now you're everywhere.
Well, I do a lot of murals, on the planet, English, since 86 I've been doing straight things.
But you've done subway cars in New York City. You've done a lot of stuff
really
in New York City.
No.
Oh, Dr. Revolt?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
But I was a little too old. I started doing straight cat stuff in my 30s. So, if they handcuffed me and took me to jail, I'd just cry. I was too old for that, so I just...
So you don't get caught?
No, I don't get any legal stuff. I just go for the paying gigs and just good spots, see people photograph.
You
get up all of them.
You also have some stories that are in production that people have turned into films.
Yes, Cobalt 60.
Cobalt 60.
Which is a science fiction, post-apocalyptic science fiction story that my father started in the 60s.
Bond building.
Yes. And then I expanded on it and made it into from a 20-page story that my father did, I expanded it into 108 pages. And then
the director,
Zack Snyder, did 300 and Watchmen.
Wow.
Sucker Punch.
Awesome.
Is very interested in doing a film. So, live action.
Awesome.
But right now he's working on Superman. He's directing Superman. And he's going to do a 300 sequel. And possibly Cobalt after that. So it's still like 3-4 years out.
That's still awesome. That's amazing.
At least, we're on the map.
Now, I met Mark probably about 5-6 years ago. We worked here in Northampton. We did a show together.
11.
That'd be like 8 or 10.
11.
Oh my god. Are you that old? All right, so 8 or 10. We did the comic, what did you call it exactly?
The cartoon concert.
Cartoon concert, which was awesome. If you haven't seen it, I believe it's up on the web. You can check it out.
Yes. Just go to Von Bode's cartoon concert.
Von Bode's cartoon concert.
And you can see my father do screening, and I think there's some of me doing it as well.
Awesome.
I carried it on after him.
You can Google either Von Bode or Mark Bode, and you will see some amazing art. There's just so much material there to see. Also, weren't you at Comic-Con or something?
Yes, San Diego.
Because you're in San Francisco now.
Right.
But I want him back here.
If you get a chance, check out the artwork, check out Mark Bode, Google his name, check out the artwork, see what he does. He's an amazing artist and an amazing friend. Bye.
Yay!
Can I just
thank you, Mark.
Pan over?
Thank you.